army controls most of the strategic zones.
Ship sank.